Jovelin's just saying, guys, I've got a video actually to upload before I upload this video.
Might there some dogs in there?
Dogs?
Yeah,
I know. Jovelin's just saying there's dogs. Well, I know. You know, I actually know to watch for dogs, so I'm not going to walk too far down onto this property. In fact, that's about it. I've actually got the eagle on camera, and I normally catch the eagle all the time.
That's the old road going to our place.
Ah, it's the old road, guys. And that goes to Jovelin's old place. So I actually know where we are now. We're on the old road here in Don Salvador. Absolutely beautiful. And it's nice or not. It's absolutely glorious to own a nice property like this. Lovely land. Absolutely spectacular. You know. But thing, guys, you know, you're talking millions and millions of pesos to buy a nice property, you know, in a place like this. But I'm sure you can achieve it. Right, absolutely lovely.
Coffee? Yeah, native coffee.
So that's the native coffee, guys. And the native coffee is quite nice, actually. It's quite strong as well. Native coffee. And I think we've got some native chicks. Some native chicks. And they're quite expensive as well, these native chicks. guys, you know, we ain't got no money with us because we've been to Don Salvador and we've had lunch, we've been to a few family friends, because that's where Jovelin comes from, Don Salvador. Now there's a payment, but the guy don't tell you. They don't tell you there's a payment. I mean, I didn't really want to go up there, but now there's a payment. So we've got no money, and then we walk up there, then the guy asks for a payment. So why don't it say there's a payment? So he's not telling you there's a payment, and we don't have any money, right? So it should advertise as a payment, but the guy's not advertising there's a payment. So I don't know if Jovelin's paid him, but I don't have any money to pay him.
Hi guys, we had a great time in Don Salvador yesterday. We went to the fiesta. It would have been nice to meet some of you guys there, but by the sounds of it, you couldn't make it. So, next time we're in Don Salvador, meet up guys, say hello. So, God bless Don Salvador, lots of lovely people. Please check the new market. Great place to be, Don Salvador. It's a lovely town, guys. So, absolutely great day in Don Salvador. Please like, please subscribe, please share the videos, please make a comment. Please check my YouTube short videos. Lots of short videos on Don Salvador. Take care, God bless. Happy weekend.